We don't bring another unknown gunmen matter, but this one, unknown military men matter. Now we carry come here now. They go attack Yoruba activists where he name now Sunday Igboho for Ibado house. And now they see what these military people they do. They hide under unknown gunmen. How person go just go break inside person house? Now, I come to talk say now unknown gunmen in which people know say these people will come outside. They see a military uniform now and these people wear. So I beg, which military people come this? Who signed them? These people come. I don't know where they shock me. Eh? They come, not before daytime, midnight, 1 a.m. I beg, who send military people enter person house? If not, says they destroy property for that place. See, are they even confused? This one, a mass destruction. Spoil things. Even keep people join. I sure say this man, they don't even see himself because of everything. He go use juju, and I know say you bad people and juju, there'll be 5 and 6. I sure say now waiting make them no go see this man for here because this whole destruction what they do and killing my people making now using the eye watch for myself.
Any closing kill? So we were shot here and they had to draw him back and it was carried away.
And I don't see Abby. Later they later say government a person friend. Now don't they see and say now government now be person enemy. Who go command then this army people say me they go this man house, go destroy the place. Because I know they understand this whole matter. If say you even go there, say now this man you won't go meet. In another one say and I can't come out. They can't kill the people waiting inside the house. See blood everywhere. Scatter this moto, everything. They spoil everything for the man house. I beg, what thing I won't get? Who send on her? I beg, now the reason say because they don't carry them, they can. Now, na Sunday, go on, now I won't come do. Because all this time, agitator leaders, when they carry, soon he go turn to Wahala. Soon, Kasala go boss, because it can't be like, say, now they do this thing on the tribal level. Ibo, I beg, what thing I how is that Oga Dede, and I no go carry him. But na the Igbo own, na go carry. Na na Yoruba own self, na don't go carry. Make na no forget say that in these people, they get people where they follow them. They get people where they follow them for back. So any small thing now, what if it just even happen? Because the guys have where they talk, in they talk and say, Wahala go still shelly. Why people they behave like this? And I won't turn Nigeria into jungle. Maybe everybody now go they walk out, they carry gun. Because the place now, what if people want make it happen now? Person go just stay in house, you know, if you sleep in peace. They go don't go carry gun, hustle people, may they come kill you. On top waiting, a person will get in right again to talk in mind. If so, this man day inside that house and I said they go kill him. I no go even shock say this man day. So when this whole thing they happen, if he dead here. The one way surprise me, they say they arrest cats. They carry cats. I bet waiting, I won't go use the cats too. And the army people, after they kill them, these people, they don't even drop the body, they drag this body come out. So that they don't go see the evidence. I beg, what do they worry them, these people? Who they give them this law? What do these people do? At least, when I know them, these people offend, making a come outside. Daytime, arrest these people, say, ah, now what did this man do now? Be this? No, be saying midnight, so everybody don't sleep. And I can't go, they carry gun. Like, saying, I did for war zone. Now, this is a Boko Haram zone, Nadi. Maybe saying, I can't go, they go, they kick people, they destroy person things. I hope, see, they go cash in these people, they do this kind of thing. I hope, see, they go see them, because this one, justice support work on top of this matter. I mean, people know just they say because of say that they carry gun, they will come go there, go to destroy. Now, so now go lucky. Go shoot people, kill people. And I talk say, now, unknown gunmen. Now, this one, and I don't need to twist them to unknown gunmen again. I hope say this man will even guess. Because all this kind of big man, now suppose they get CCTV for house. So now, all this kind of matter, like, they go, they catch them, these people. You already say, don't know, say that they find you. I beg, go, no cuckoo, they even stay house again. Be in Nigeria, go jack back or more from, I don't know where it won't pass. Because this one, I just be like, say, your life, they wanted. This already, they fire you, they won't even kill you. Everywhere now for Nigeria, and a survivor of the fittest, so you will know they fit. I'm not sure, say, you go feed even stay inside Nigeria again. Nigeria don't, they turn to jungle. Person, you know, if you survive, you know, go feed it. My people, I hear this one. I want to make a bring and come on our side. Making a service in our ear. Hear what's in the happen. Making a don't forget to like and also share this video. I will see you now for the next video.